I think what was fascinating for me is this is the first time it's been down here and how the students have embraced the organisation of it themselves. Instead of being kind of city bound up in Glasgow, it's local now, and they've turned out a good job. They've been here for a fortnight now, pulling the thing together, and the quality of work I think reflects in that as well. What's really interesting for me is the fact that I taught a lot of these students last year in their undergraduate programme, and although a lot of them find when they first come from maybe college and stuff, it's quite challenging, but now you just see them completely embrace it.